with divisions of the group.
We don't just handle a lot of support functions. We actually handle a lot of roles that we might typically see in another division. And that's something that's really big within our division, subjective fit. Making sure that you're able to provide the culture and environment that this person's going to be able to grow off of.
Back in the day, it definitely used to be more of a paper pusher, like not a want to do in that position. So nowadays, we've really realized that this role is more strategic. When it comes to compensation, it has increased about 14% across the average salary, just because, again, they're finding these EAs or admins that they really invest their time in, and they want them to grow up with the company, and compensation makes them happy.
Customer service has kind of had a bad rep in the industry for a long time as being a call center environment. We actually see a large shift in the industry as a whole. They're taking the shift from very much quantitative data to more of this qualitative data, more focused around the experience that the customers are having.
There's a need for folks to extract data from the system, build reports, and give that to decision makers that are in the strategy meetings and figuring out how they're going to compete in certain geographic areas. It seems to be, you know, more and more in demand.
We see a lot of different things when it comes to software on the desk because we're so varied. Most of it has to do with the analyst or with the admin side of things. You can see EAs using travel websites very often, and their skill sets in those are very useful, and it's good to have that information.
So here are some of the trends. Customer service, we're seeing people bring that back onshore. Quality over quantity, so you know, hiring more folks, you're not trying to deal with 10 plus customers at a time. Administrative assistance, supporting other levels of executives, other than just the C-suite, you see people coming in for managers and directors, again, trying to look at kind of that 10% of what would be streamlined and done more efficiently.
We have a lot of candidates that are so varied. Some are walk-in, they don't even know how to put together a resume. We have others that are at that COO level, and so their resume looks really good. So we're able to add value for those admins, and so giving them the feedback to make sure that they're getting more traction. We may not have a job for them, but